Carver. All of us here have a common enemy. The guy who locked you up.
What do you say we find him and kill him? Huh? Let's get out of here.
That wasn't a fucking deal. We're not going anywhere till we... find my brother.
Look, it'll take me some time to get their helos thrown up, and we do kind of owe it.
Okay, Raptor One. Go locate the landing pad. Peck, Strauss, hold up in the guard station. I want Richtofen's coordinates. We'll restore power, and then locate this woman's brother.
Guard station computer cannot access the central database while the network is down. Honestly, who built this place?
The same man who put you in those cells. Your old boss, Richtofen. We break out Maya's brother, Nathan. Then we go hunt that asshole down.
Frankly, I'm not sure which is worse, being out there with a wretched undead or stuck in here with you, Peck.
Yeah, well, you smell like a nursing home bedpan, Strauss.
Area 1 online.
I love computers. All it takes is an amp, one resentful old German, and voila! Chaos.
Knock yourself out, Doc. I'll let y'all know when this bird is ready to fly.
February 5th, 1991, yet another glamorous day in the life of Station Chief LGMS. If only Mom could see me now. Rick Dolphin's inability to keep his favorite pet, Modi, in check has become an unending aggravation. She gets anything she wants. Our budget's skyrocketed, and guess whose problem that is? And the protocol she gives me? Utterly condescending. You know, this isn't my first rodeo, and she seems to feel the need to micromanage everything I do. Don't label anything. Use only serial numbers. Careless talk costs lives. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Seriously, just shoot me now. Thankfully, the cheap-ass firewalls Project Janus have in place are easy to bypass, so the station chief's only in contact. It's the only thing keeping us from going insane. And every one of them has assured me multiple times they never have to put up with shit like this. But I know Richthofen values results over anything else. But what is she working on? And why is it so important to him? Honestly, does he even know? I mean, it's been months since he showed up for inspections. Rumor has it, people are disappearing from inside the mansion facility. I assumed our dear director might have been one of them, but nope. RSC says she's seen him around, so I guess he's still kicking. I asked Dr. Modi if she planned on transferring there. She told me Terminus was her home, built for her by Rick Dolphin himself. The way she said it, made my skin crawl.
Unit activated. Please stand by. Online.
Good work. Dr. Moldy recovered the inversion warheads. No, she can't have my warheads.
Correct.
They aren't your warheads. Technically, they are Dr. Modi's.
I know how to get shit done.
Part of me hopes Dr. Modi found a hiding place. The look on her face when Carver and Viva find her is going to be priceless. If Ravity Modi was involved here, Richtofen has fewer scruples than I thought, which was already none.
Double points.
Unit activated. Please stand by. energized. Area 3 online.
Full power means full database access. Crap! Someone took the hard drive with the test subject files. Can't we catch a fucking break?
Do not fret. Tenacity and deductive reasoning should lead the view to the hard drive.
Interesting. There's an encrypted file in the database written by Technical Officer Anya Tanofsky. Clever minx kept a secret workshop that, quote, can be found if you're so inclined, though most will be refused.
Basket. I need a waste basket.
What? Well,
you
good head on my shoulders. You didn't even have that.
Head cleaner.
creeping. Dipshits want to step up? Always picking up the slack from you lazy bastards. Spin, baby, spin. Guess you took a shine to me, huh? You treat everyone this way? I shot you in the fucking head!
armor.
Thank you.
Your photograph's got a malfunction. Feedback canceled till further notice.
Double points.
I shot you in the fucking head!
Insta-kid!
Keep it coming! I'm getting my bloodlust on!
Max Armor!